Now, speaking of sleeping with people at work, I heard there was a lot of athlete incest going on at the Olympics this year.
Take it this way. We had like a big bucket of condoms just laid out there for us. eight of us, and was in a room, and I came back and all of it was gone. I'm not saying anything. Maybe they use it for something else, but I didn't use it.
Oh, okay. You're keeping tabs. Yeah,
he was coming back late at night. I didn't see where he was going.
I think they
take handfuls and they end up coming home with handfuls, and I think they probably are more ashamed to come back with them. So you just scar it. You know what I mean?
So. Condoms are expensive. I'd take them too.